it's all out, so we're going after the other one here. See if we can get it.
We have to be careful, we're overheating a little bit. And the XP 55s are magnificent opponents, of course, very maneuverable. Actually more maneuverable, we're gonna have some trouble here, he's gonna shoot at us. Haha, our ally comes to save us. Good shot, good diversion. We've got another one incoming though, and the second one is also coming, so they're both maneuvering to get me. We have flaps out. We raise them, and we've got the other one incoming as the other one goes vertical. I'm not gonna stall out for this one to have an easy shot. Careful, careful, heal. Keep your energy up. My ally is coming in again for a diversion maneuver. This one is rolling right into my view here. Come on! Yes! Take the wing off. Oh, crap! Here we go for the head-on. Yes! 420 millimeters, baby. Oops! Now we've got a team killer here. That is something I will not stand for. I shoot them on sight these days. I mean, this is despicable behavior. He's after a second one as well. Goodbye, sir. Have fun. Come on with the Spitfire. We're gonna turn in a little bit, take the lead. Critical hit, fire. We avoid the ground and we take the kill. Going up into the vertical for this BF. 109 F4 premium, fantastic plane by the way. If you want something fantastic in the American line, that is definitely it. I love that plane. But we came out of our stall maneuver. Of course this ally is trying to help. Yeah. Not always welcome, but we're gonna get a shot here. Oh, he is rolling over. Difficult shot here. We get a hit. We avoid the rocks. He doesn't, but our ally gets a kill. Come on! No, we get the ally! Come on, get him! Yes! No! Fuck! Alright, that's a nice kill. Head on, baby! Let's go! No! Come on! Lower! Yes! Come on! Yes! Well, we die ourselves as well. This is always difficult. We have limited ammunition. We do get hits though. More hits, those were actually hitting, no registration though. We get a crit and finally he's dead. So we've got a duo coming in here, we're coming straight for us. It's gonna be a double head-on probably, that's what we can do here. There are two Spitfires, I'm not gonna maneuver with them. So we're gonna keep as much energy as we can. First one dies, second one, come on! Ah, we get a hit, and he gets a hit as well on my wing. An XP 55, difficult to maneuver with, but not impossible. Let me say that. Come on. No, no, no. We can't get a shot there. Oh, he loses his flaps. Now, that is good for me. Because with his flaps, he's definitely not in my league. He is way above me in maneuverability. Without his flaps, though, and me with my flaps, I might be able to do something here. Raise the flaps though, I don't want to rip them off. Come on, nope, nope, nope. Just on the side of him. So we got a hit. Damaged him a little bit. Airflow on his wings will not be normal now. And let's hope that does some good. Come on, don't get too trigger happy. We do have a lot of ammo. We just went to the airfield. Yes, we get a crit. On the right gear leg, of course. Why, it's always on the gear leg. But he is definitely damaged now on the flight model. Come on, baby. Let's get him. He is rolling. But he's very slow right now, so he's almost stalling himself out. We get a hit on the right wing there, and he goes down. If you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe button, become part of this community. If you are already a subscriber, don't forget to like the video, do leave me a comment, and if you really feel like helping out today, make sure to share the video with your friends and let them know about the channel.